I miss Southeast because I made a lot of friends over there.
I mean, like, it wasn't like a family orientated, not saying that Bladesburg's not.
It was in the Southeast, it hurt a lot of people. Like I said, I was here 14 years. And, you know, anytime you've been somewhere that long, it can affect you in some way.
Met a lot of people over there, a lot of friends. And I'm sure I'll meet some over here, but it was just, it was tough over there, but it was fun and it was home.